Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can quickly and easily connect your WordPress website with Google Analytics so you can track and monitor all of your website traffic. Let's get started. Once you have created your Google Analytics account, you will need to connect it with your WordPress site. To quickly and easily do this, we are going to use a plugin called Google Analytics by Yoast. So let's go ahead and install this. Go down to Plugins and click on Add New. In the search box, type Google Analytics by Yoast. It should be the first plugin that comes up. Once installed, activate the plugin. You will now notice that on the side menu, you have a menu called Analytics. Go to it and click on Settings. Before you go through the settings, you need to link Google Analytics with your WordPress site. To do this, click on Authenticate with your Google account. When the box pops up, enter your Google email and press Next. Then enter your password and click on Sign In. When you see this page, click on Allow. Copy this code and paste it into the little box on the left. Then click on Save Authentication Code. The next thing you need to do is click on Analytics Profile and select the Google Analytics profile that you would like to link with your WordPress site. As you can see, I have multiple Google Analytics profiles, however, you will most likely just have one. Once you've selected your Google Analytics profile, don't forget to press the Save Changes button at the bottom. And that's it. You will now be able to see a lot of traffic information. Before we finish up, I just want to mention that this plugin allows you to see some data by clicking on the dashboard. However, I recommend viewing your traffic data by using the Google Analytics website, as you are able to see a lot more information there.